Amerigo Vespucci, I am a cartographer interested in seafaring in the late 15th century. He guided the expedition team by determining their location with the help of stars and compass discovered the American continent after a long. The interactions between different cultures at the first encounter with the natives, Vespucci understood the historical importance of the discovery of the new continent and named these lands America.